I've resigned to the fact that most of my life would either be spent in jail or end up dead, either with a needle in my arm or in a jail cell. That was the outlook of my life.